drawing a cartoon hand by making the sleeve. This would be a standard shirt sleeve. Simply draw the sides and then connect it with a slightly curved line that curves towards you, so to speak. Today's cartoon hand is going to be in this position. I found it to be the easiest to draw and should be the easiest to share with you. First, we'll make the wrist coming out of the shirt, like that. The next part we're going to do is a curve to indicate the thumb. And what we're going to do is start a little bit out, up and to the right of the top wrist line. And just kind of make a curve that comes around and then comes around again. And that's pretty much a thumb. Next, you can line up the index finger with where the thumb folds. Make a line that comes out and then curve it back in. The next finger is the middle finger, and it's just a little bit longer than the index finger. So we'll start in the middle of the index finger fingertip, make a little circle like that, and bring it back down like that. The ring finger is the same length as your index finger. It's true. See? Look at your own hand. It's probably true about your hand also. No guarantees. And since it is the same length, it should start at about the same spot. It'll be slightly hidden by the middle finger. It'll come out like that and down like that. Now you could simply make a curved line right now for the palm of the hand and be done with it. A lot of cartoon hands have only four fingers, but I like to make a fifth. I like that pinky. And the pinky starts kind of here, not too much shorter than the ring finger at all, right around where the fingertip ends. And it does the same thing by coming out like that. Then I just make a little curve to make the palm. And this line should end up pointing at this line to kind of infer the palm shape there. Next, we can finish this up with some details. The back of the shirt sleeve like that. Maybe some buttons on the shirt sleeve. A fingernail on the thumb, which I guess is a thumbnail. And you can make that by just one line across and one line up like that.